Caster Semenya is a woman from South Africa. She is an athlete. She is going to court. An organization for athletes wants to give her medicine. She does not want to take this medicine. The medicine can make her testosterone go down. In 2009, Caster wins a big race. People say that they are not sure if she is a woman or a man. The organization wants similar levels of testosterone for all women. The organization's president says that the sports need rules. Then they are fair for everybody.